capacity right now, and that could be good news for all of you looking to adopt an animal. The shelter is having a half-price adoption event for all dogs and cats. The deal includes testing, spay and neuter, and a pet license. The shelter is at 180% capacity for a number of reasons.
The combination of the holidays and the cold weather for outside dogs and the economy with some owner relinquishments have really added up to just being extremely full right now.
The adoption sale runs through Saturday. The shelter will extend Saturday hours. The shelter is at 4400 Raytown Road, just south of the Truman Sports Complex. KU has found